A lot of people at the moment talking about Britain being for British things only and sending everybody that's foreign back home on a ferry or a plane to wherever they came from. UKIP, BNP, EDL, Britain First. Now, the most British thing in the world is a British night out. And what exactly do? On a British night out, you go up the road to an Irish pub, sup some Belgian beer, nip out for some grub. You find the nearest takeout and eat a Turkish kebab. Get driven on by an Asian in the back of a German cab. You fall asleep in an armchair that you bought in a Swedish shop. Watching American shows on a Japanese telly, just tell me when to stop. The fact of the matter is we're talking shit, so don't vote UKIP. Love music, here is some, and have a good day. Cheers.